think they remember me.
Sure they do.
Hi, little Oscar.
Where's Hamilton?
I'm here. You brought the triplets.
Kitchy-coo. Maggie, what are we going to do today?
I thought we'd visit the garden of the kindly giant. See? It's right here.
I don't know if we should, Maggie. I hear the giant is awfully big.
Nonsense. He's called the kindly giant.
I think maybe the beast is right, Maggie. Especially since we're taking the little ones with us. They might get scared.
But he's kind.
Impossible.
We'll be fine. Come on. It'll be an adventure. We must be here. I see something I hardly believe.
Oh, let me see, Maggie.
What is it?
Oh, Maggie, do you think it's real?
Is what real?
It sure looks real.
What?
Beast, what are you shouting about?
Never mind.
The triplets are getting restless. Hand them down to me, Hamilton.
Blueberries!
Maggie, it's almost as big as me.
Great googly moogly. I believe I'll try one. Delicious.
Max! Oscar,
stop!
Oh. Oh.
I wonder how many pies that one blueberry would make.
Looking at that blueberry, I think the giant must be huge.
Maybe we should get going.
Don't be afraid, Hamilton. I'll protect you.
I'm not afraid. I just don't believe in looking for trouble.
Where are the triplets?
They were here a minute ago.
Well, they can't be far.
Max!
Zach!
Oscar!
Get down this hill and get go home.
I'm going to eat this pie. Ah.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Oh, no. It's the giant.
Oh, my.
Who is sitting in my pie?
Little ones,
come and see me again.